Okay, our little job for Avon got him rehired, and he's back consulting for the government. Or running it, I can't tell. After that incident at the...